Hi, this is Holly with Presence Point, and I'm so glad you joined us today to learn more about the Leader Shield and the history behind it. In 2011, after a deeply painful experience, I was compelled to search Scripture to study what the ultimate authority had to say about leadership. It was clear the metaphor of the shepherd was specifically and intentionally used to illustrate the most proper and effective manner by which to influence and impact those in our lives. That finding led me to dig deeper and explore God's Word to better understand each of the godly shepherding behaviors referenced in Scripture. From there, I went back to the basics of shepherding, to what an actual shepherd does with literal sheep. I knew there had to be a reason why Jesus called himself the Good Shepherd, and not the Good Servant, or the Good Carpenter, or the Good Fisherman. My husband Doug and I began working together on this journey and moved forward by analyzing the responsibilities of a parent, a pastor, a business owner, a supervisor, a manager, a friend, a board member, a CEO, a donor, a coworker, a volunteer, anyone who influenced others. And we quickly found a remarkable commonality. All of the responsibilities of a shepherd, whether the literal shepherd of sheep in a field, whether as God described the role throughout Scripture, or whether among common duties in today's world, fell into one or more of three responsibilities: provision, protection, and presence. Provision for the sheep, protection of the sheep, and presence with the sheep. It was clear these three pivotal elements of shepherding needed to be incorporated into an easy-to-remember leadership model. We started building that model by defining provision as to take care of or to furnish or supply a need of another. Defining protection as the act of safeguarding, shielding another from harm, or guarding against danger. And defining presence as at hand, physically and or emotionally available and engaged. The three responsibilities quickly led to a triangular-shaped visual with the pivotal elements of shepherding highlighted at each of the three points. An oval was then incorporated into the center of the visual to remind you, the shepherd leader or the influencer, that there is in fact someone or a team of someones you're shepherding and that those individuals have specific significance. After all, Scripture does tell us that the sheep are sacred. The arrows represent the provision, protection, and presence you offer the person or persons you're influencing, and are intended to remind us that all three of these elements are required to shepherd well. We don't get to pick and choose using only the one or two responsibilities we tend to do more naturally than the others. We've chosen to call this shepherding model the Leader Shield, because in the same way that our good, great, and chief shepherd is our shield, and in the same way the shield of faith in the armor of God allows believers the safety, security, and confidence to move forward in spite of the enemy, shepherding well does the same for the sheep in your life. What's most amazing, because it's God's model, of course, is that shepherding, as illustrated in the Leader's Shield, applies no matter your age and no matter the age of the follower. Shepherding is truly a universal godly leadership principle. It applies across gender, ethnicity, culture, and generation. It works in the boardroom and on the assembly line, in the slum and in the country club, at every level in a work environment, with both parent and child in a family, with your neighbors, in the greater community, at church, with children, teenagers, and adults, with students and with teachers, on the sports field and in volunteer organizations. Shepherding well and implementing the biblical concepts of the Leader's Shield, with the Good Shepherd as the focus, and with provision, protection, and presence for the sheep in your life as the emphasis, allows those you influence to flourish, living more deeply into their calling as you live into yours. Thanks so much for joining me. May you shepherd well today and long into the future. And may the shepherding principle and may the Leader's Shield help you live more deeply into your calling.